Let's do this, Chancellor. It's Stay at Home Gaming, and we are jumping back into They Are Billions.
Do you need me?
All right. Let's get these guys chipping away. It's important to kind of clear the outer population when you can, just because it gets pretty hectic at the end. Man, can I get these guys over there? Built walls and no gates. I did throw up a gate up here. Shit, I'm at max again. I need to throw up a warehouse. Workers and energy. Story of my fucking life. Definitely need more room for houses.
Any orders? Understood. Of course, my commander. That will be easy. Let's go.
Soldiers, you are so fucking slow.
Is everything okay? Come on.
Keep lighting them up. Do what we can. Can always move this stuff later. It's just for now. Aero shooter. Oof, careful. Careful, guys. There, they get a little backup. Maxed out again. Really need a fucking warehouse. 8 workers. Damn it.
Vote for your mayor.
That is easy. I love when they give you the, when you're maxed out and they're like, oh, do you want more reserves? No. No, I don't. Not even a little bit. You can put them on, where is it? Chase? But they kind of, they always split up, it seems like. Maybe they're not doing it now. Yeah. See, I don't want those few up there to group off like that. That's how you get trapped and fucking die for sure.
Come on. For the humans!
For the humans. Fuck the zombies. That we can do a little change up around here. Expand, you can get more people, so you can expand, so you can get more people. Yeah, veteran. Shit, overcome.
Alright.
Been overcome.
I will kill our enemies.
Yeah, you will.
Of course, my commander.
Wait for some reinforcements here, guys. Build you up a little bit. Alright. Seems like a good place to stop for today. Thanks for hanging out. Thanks for stopping on by. Be sure to find us on Twitter, Facebook, Instagram, all that stuff. Become a supporter on Patreon. Be entered into monthly giveaways. And yeah, I will talk to you guys tomorrow. See ya.